umuntu kufanele umisele igobongo.
Yeah.
One kufanele uqale nje naleli gobongo uli assess ukuthi lisimo sini phezu kwempilo yakhe. Uyabona buti kunento esike esayihlahlube gagasini leyo ukuthi uma uzalelwe ekhaya. iDNA esebenzayo ile DNA yakomalungu ngoba edlozini akusebenzi iDNA yegazi kodwa singesikuphikisa ukuthi egazini lakho kukhona iDNA yakababa neyakamama
kunjalo
isiyenzeka kanjena ke lento engithi abayisambulo kimi ngalesikhathi wena ubumbeke esiswini sikamama
yeah
ngiyaye ngithi mina kusuke kunamathonga abamba umgwamanda akomalume nawasekhaya kini awasekhaya kini ajabulela ukuthi awu sizothola inkosazane nangu phumzile uzozalwa kumama khathini awangala kama khathini athawu indodakazi yethu sizosilethela umzukulu asuku baba angakwenzi obekufanele ngalesikhathi engakwenzi obekufanele useyajabha lawangala kamnikati aseyasuka amakhathini ayangigona mina komalume ukuthi hayi ke ngoba nina nonumuzi nawungcolisa nihlawulila nilobolwe mntwana aninali ilungelo phezu kwalomntwana kodwa khona amathonga lobizayo akhona amathonga afunayo ukuphonsela inhlanhla kulesi sibongo sakababa kuzothi uma kuhlala umgwamanda wamathonga ngawe kuhlala amandika amakhehla kuhlala amandawo izalukwazi kuhlala amanono ebese wena uma ephakathi nendawo kubanjwa imeeting isandla saka left komalume ebese buthi mekuqhamuka ikhehla ngalalithi hayi sicela umntwana ashade kuthi mekuphaka amabangala bethi hayi lo mntwana akazushada uzothola umsebenzi laba bangala bazosoka bethi hayi nina nizokhuluma kakhulu
asisawazokhuluma nokoko khuluma kokuthini sendo Fashaba shosile, batu sokolo sokoko bewe. Asisawa sokolo manokoko, bungaya sedwe. Sakula gakdina bakulu, haikona bokoko nomkulu. Hika mumfoga mbanchi, tisa simbiza ngontuna gantiaba. Haikona yasuga yashalia, himpung sisheble luluazi. Hizito zakala zakanya nengenga zapele mpela ntiaba. Hizisa gitsi akala, sekona nenyanga zamanga. Hizisa gitsi ahambe, ngati sekona bafundi spamanga.